Presenting the LMU, Continuous Time Representation in Recurrent Neural Networks. This work was a collaboration between ABR and the Center for Theoretical Neuroscience at the University of Waterloo. Long short-term memories are arguably the most successful type of RNN. They have been applied to many real-world problems ranging from image caption generation to music composition. However, they fall apart when tasked with learning temporal dependencies that span thousands of time steps, making them very difficult to scale up in practice to leverage long windows of time. The LMU is a novel type of RNN that is a memory cell with a special weight structure that has been mathematically derived using dynamical systems theory in order to optimally maintain a continuous time, scale invariant memory. It orthogonally represents a sliding window of history as a linear combination of Legendre polynomials, making it very resource efficient with respect to the length of the window. The state of the LMU learns to mutually interact with this memory cell to compute nonlinear functions across time. At the same time, these nonlinear units learn what information should be orthogonalized by the linear dynamical memory. This can be expressed in Keras or TensorFlow and trained via backpropagation through time. And this sets a new state-of-the-art result on permuted sequential MNIST, a difficult RNN benchmark. Outperforms LSTMs in memory capacity by several orders of magnitude, and has been shown to scale to input sequences spanning hundreds of millions of time steps. In addition, we have shown that a deep temporal hierarchy of LMUs outperforms an equivalent stack of LSTMs in predicting a nonlinear chaotic time series. Interestingly, interleaving the two networks produced the lowest prediction error on this task. The LMU can be implemented using spiking neurons, and the resulting patterns in spiking activity have been linked to neural time cells observed in hippocampus, striatum, and medial prefrontal cortex. The precision of a Poisson spiking implementation scales with the square root of spike count, which has enabled small-scale versions to be implemented on neuromorphic chips such as BrainDrop and Loihi, special-purpose hardware that can simulate spiking networks with extraordinary energy efficiency. Thus, the LMU demonstrates an algorithmic advance for processing continuous data online using low-power neuromorphic devices.